How's it going, guys? Fortune3 here, and welcome back to the Let's Play series. This is episode 4. Hope you guys are all having a good day. Before we start off the episode, let's just go for about 3 likes. I'm just gonna go for 3 likes. Hopefully we can get there, continue the daily uploads, and yeah. So, I did a little bit more AFK fish farming yesterday after uploading episode 3, and in the meanwhile, I did get, well, now I have to find it. I just don't remember where it is exactly. Here we go. We got an efficiency 3, protection 3, mending book. So you know what we're using that for. Whenever you get a mending book, you're always just going to use it for mending. You're not going to worry about protection or anything. But yeah, so we got the mending book, and then we have silk touch book, wherever that is. Silk touch power 4. What's the other one? I think it's silk touch. Where is it? It's in this hopper, I remember. Silk Touch Fire Protection. So for now, we'll use the Power 4 book, just in case I ever decide to use the Fire Protection book. But anyway, oh, there's my mint. Okay, so I'll have to remember that that's in there. I don't know where to put it exactly. I guess I'll just leave it in there. But today, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be building the fishing cabin. But before we do that, I just want to quickly make this shovel that I'm looking to make and make it a silk touch mending efficiency 5 shovel. Let me check how many efficiency 4 books I have. Let me see. Okay, so we have books. Efficiency 4, I'm breaking 3. That's what we need. Efficiency 4, protection. I think that would be good. If we use all those books, if we have just an efficiency 4 book, that would be even better. But I doubt it. Power 4, sharpness 4. I don't want to waste a sharpness 4 book. So, yeah. We have all the books now. I'm probably going to have to make a new anvil. But let's do this, and then we'll carry on with the episode. And we are going to be making the... The fishing cabin. And it's going to be right off on the corner over there. So, and that's where we're going to have it. Okay, so let's make this shovel. Diamond shovel. And I'm going to put a mending first. 5. Silk touch. Oh, and it broke. Oh, I'm like, where? I'm there. And here we go. Let's continue. Efficiency 4. Well, what would happen if I... Ooh, 12. Oh, we're 1 level away. Are you kidding me? We have a god shovel. Oh my god. I'm literally 1 level away. I'll be right back. Okay, I got 1 more level. I literally only caught 2 things, and that's how fast I got it. But we're just going to put it on. And level 12. And we have the god shovel. Efficiency 5. Mending. Silk touch. Unbreaking 3. And that's how you do it. So, here we go. Let's start building this fishing cabin over here. Like I said, we're going to be building it over there. And by the way, guys, I was looking at this bridge a little bit more, and I'm like, wow. I think it's a pretty nice bridge. How often am I going to be going under it with a boat? So it doesn't really matter if there's not much airspace underneath, and I whack my head a few times going underneath. But I think it looks like a nice bridge. Yeah. Okay, so let's go over here. And this is going to be the first building on this side of the river. I also have to think of a name for the river and of the town. So let me know in the comments, guys, any of your opinions. Let me know any names for the river or the town. So we're going to be doing it right here. And I thought about it, and we're ready. No thinking. We're just going straight in, and we're going in dry. Here we go. Okay. So, we're going to put the door on this side right here. And I believe... Actually, no. No, it's going to be on this side. Yep. Going to be on this... We're going to go in this way. And then we're going to have... I need some wood. Let's do that. And I think we're going to have it just like... I don't want to do it too close. That's the good spot right there. Okay, nice. And oop, am I gonna have to move this back? I'm gonna get rid of this little garbage little thing right here. Oh man, silk touch looks so nice. I don't think I've ever enchanted a silk touch shovel before in my life in any version of Minecraft. Fun fact right there. That just shows how far I get into survival series. Or just let's like play by myself, you know, whatever. Okay, that there, that's gonna be the door. Yep, that's gonna be the door. Whoops, I think I did something wrong. Okay, this is off right here. Coming over here, doing that, over here, and over here. Let's go to sleep, I'll be right back. So there we have it. That's built up now, so that's gonna be the size of it. It's just gonna be a little fishing cabin. I think it'll look better once I get rid of this little piece of land right here, that layer of grass. You know what? Let's test out the shovel. Let's do it right now. I just realized I have a 55 shovel. Let's just take it out right now, see how quick it goes. And it is efficiency 5, right? Yep. There we go. And then I'll eventually put the grass back in with some bone meal. Anyways, so that's a good size. I think that's a good size for a fishing cabin. It's just going to be storing all the stuff I get from the AFK fish farm. And then it's also going to be storing the AFK fish farm downstairs. So that's that. Now, we have to put the roof on. So we should do that. But first I just want, we do have to start the roof. But before we do that, this is going to be a circular roof, guys. So this is going to be the circular roof. What are we going to have here? I feel like, okay, so that's going to be bushes right there. That's fine. Bushes in the corners, and then we're going to have more stone bricks here in front of this. Right, and now we have to, let's put that in now. How about that? Oak leaves. So it's going to look like that. Over here. Wow, did you guys see that? That was insane, dude. Do it again. No, I don't know. Come up here, bringing the oak leaves back. Like that. Nice. Okay. I would put the door in, but I don't know exactly what we're going to be doing for the flooring. The flooring is probably going to be, I don't know, stone brick? Probably stone brick. Okay, floor is in, and now we have to come over here. I'm going to build up with some dirt, and 1, 2, 3, there we go. Let's build up, and now it's time to start the roof. So, the roof is going to start, I believe, right there. So, I need more, let me think. I think I'm gonna need more stairs. Like this. We're gonna go like that. Around here. Just like that. So there we have that. And now what we have to do is start the roof. Okay, so the roof is going to overhang a little bit, but I said it was going to be a stone brick roof, or would that be too much stone brick? Well, see, I might take away these down here. I think, yeah, that's okay for now. So now what we're going to do is we're going to go right back. We're going to make some more stone bricks. We'll just finish it off. Finish it off with the stone brick slabs. And we're just going to come over here, and we're going to do the roof. So it's going to be a circular roof, like I said, like that. And now it's just going to be over the edge for each one. Like this. Bring it around like this. Okay, the roof is just about done. And after we finish the roof and its interior, the interior roof, just to clean things up inside, we're going to be taking out the nether portal and the AFK fish farm, and I'm going to be putting that in, and then we're going to be putting the chests inside, and yep, that's going to be that, and that's probably going to be the episode. But first, I thought of a way to maybe spruce things up out here. No, I'm not going to be placing spruce leaves. Okay, whatever, that was lame. Okay, so I decided put some redstone lamps out here. Why not? Break this, and that lamp. Like that. Okay, so I thought of one more thing. Maybe not do the stairs here, because it looks a little bit too much, still. I decided, hey, how about let's put some more slabs. How about that? Let's check it out. One there, one there. I already think it looks better. Like this. Like that. Yeah, that looks better. There we go. There we have it. There is the roof. Okay, what would happen if I put it down here also? That's too much. Okay. So there we go. That is the exterior of the fishing cabin. And we're going to come in here. And now I have to do the inside of the roof. And that's that for the roof. So there we have it. There's the roof. And now I just have to get three glass panes. And first, let's put the item frame on. Oh, where'd the fish go? Oh, I put the fish back by mistake. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to destroy the fish farm. I'm going to destroy the nether portal. And I will be back. Windows are in. The item frame's going on with the fish. We're coming in here. And we're putting in the chests just like this. I still have to destroy the fish farm and the nether portal. But it's going to take a while to move all that stuff and to organize it. But let's do it. And there you have it. So we filled that back in. And you guys know what's going to be going there eventually. Probably some other kind of building. Or maybe over here we'll put like some kind of a trading post. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Like I said, we're going to be going for 3 likes on this episode to keep the daily uploads coming. Thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys next time.